Krobo. You can actually choose the weather here. What does snow? Most Pro Bowls are usually held in Hawaii, but since we chose snow here, we're just saying this Pro Bowl is being held like in, I guess, Alaska. And my day is not going so well. I just decided to do a Bobo's Big Adventure. But this time, instead of doing the full playthrough, I decided to cut it into parts, like level 1, level 2, level 3, and I ended up beating level 7 Mega Man stage, which I couldn't do in my original upload. So it was pretty cool. I beat the board, I got to the Contra board, which is level 8, and I got to the final boss in that, which was Kirby, and I could not beat him. I go to upload my videos, and it turns out I had an SD malfunction. Every once in a while that happens with the camera. It says no SD card detected. And what I have to do is open the phone, take the SD card and put it back in. Well, apparently this happened just in the middle of recording. Got the first three levels recorded and the rest of them didn't. That's the 10th time that's happened in 3 months, and imagine just when I plan a game that I finally got further than I've ever gotten before, it happens to malfunction. That's just the way everything in life goes. Man, I don't care so much if it would have malfunctioned during this video, because I could just do this one over. And this game's only like 20 minutes long. But, like a Bobo's Big Adventure, that's the furthest I got. I'd have to try it again all over again. We got Steve Young with the AFC. Dan Marino's. Oh no, Steve Young with the NFC. Yeah, he's with the 49ers in this game. Dan Marino's with the AFC. I just like to throw my camera right through the wall. This will be our last game of Tecmo Super Bowl. The next full football season we're going to be seeing is Tecmo Super Bowl 2 Special Edition. Thomas, one of the Super Bowl winners. So I'm gonna have to do a Bobo's Big Adventure all over again. Thank you. The only problem doing a Bobo's Big Adventure in the levels is you can't pause the game in between levels, so it's like you gotta stop and start up a new video, like, as fast as you can. Last season, the NFC won 35-21. Everybody's wide open, but took them too long. Mega Man stage in a Bobo's Big Adventure. It's like Contra, and that part is really tough. It's like one-touch death. Anytime anything touches you, you're dead. I don't know why they even give you an energy meter. Mega Man stage, I actually flew through pretty quick this time. Last time I struggled through it, I didn't die a single time in the Mega Man stage, I don't think, this time. I think I did die during the boss scene, at the end. But through the regular gameplay, I didn't get hit by any of the lasers at all. I was able to get through everyone, whereas and usually when I play the game, I usually keep getting hit by lasers. Kill you on one hit. I don't know why they have to make the game so difficult. I mean, if you're gonna make a tribute to the NES games, you should focus more on fun rather than difficulty or challenge. At least make a difficulty setting, like easy, medium, and hard. Make the easy, like, really easy. Make the difficult really challenging, and medium can be, I guess, somewhere in between. There's some people out there like me who don't have the patience, so if I play a game that's too hard, it's like, it's going to be played and done like within seconds, like my Mega Man game. And that's why we haven't seen any other Mega Man games, because I didn't like the first one. That's gonna ruin your day. I think the AFC is gonna have this game won. Whoops. halftime show. Oh, they got, yep, just a regular halftime show. Incredible. Cheerleaders standing out there in their cheerleading outfits while it's snowing. It just looks funny. Okay, there's the stats. AFC is leading 14-13. AFC's got more. Look at that, 3 attempts, 43 yards. NFC's got 7 attempts, only 19 yards. But the NFC's leading in passing yards, 166-111. NFC's up 43 in first downs. So NFC looks like they're slightly outplaying the AFC, but the AFC still got the lead. Okay, so we'll jump into the second half of the game. Season, then we go into the playoffs. Oh, Steve Young keeps falling down. And he fumbles. Steve Young doesn't seem to be a very good quarterback. At least in this game, he doesn't. Sanders. Yeah, the NFC should have a really good running game. They got Barry Sanders and Emmitt Smith. Steve Young keeps taking himself out. He usually fumbles. Got lucky that time. Sanders. Interesting to see a Pro Bowl go into overtime. Super Bowl too would be pretty cool. Oh, Thurman Thomas fumbles. The NFC picks back up. The NFC can actually take the lead right here. Six yards away. And the NFC has the lead. actually was outplaying them slightly in the halftime stats. They just weren't getting any points. Now they're starting to put those points on the board. They're continuing to outplay the AFC. It's just a matter of time before the points added up. He's not going to let the AFC score anymore. Not lucky that time. Field goal. I don't think they're going to make it from that far. That's almost a 45-yard kick. I know it. NFC refuses to let the AFC come back. AFC wants to get back in this game, they're going to have to get the ball back and score before they've still got some time left. She's going to put it out of reach for him. It's interesting to see one team leading at halftime and the other team ends up coming back and winning it. Thank you. 24-14. The final score. What is our final score? NFC 24, AFC 14. So the NFC wins two seasons in a row. The last time 35-21, this time 24-14. Take a look at the rushing yards. 20 attempts for 102 yards. The NFC AFC had 8 attempts, 76 yards. Passing yards, NFC had 237, AFC had 164. AFC had 11 first downs, AFC had 6. And for rushing, Barry Sanders had 10 attempts for 44 yards. Thurman Thomas had 5 attempts for 69 yards. Quarterback Steve Young had 66% for 237 yards. Dan Marino had 45% for 164 yards, no interceptions. Although we've seen a couple fumbles by Young. On the receiving end, Jerry Rice had 3 completions for 205 yards. And Thomas, I don't know if that's Thurman Thomas or not, but he had 2 completions for 63 yards. That was a Pro Bowl. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you enjoyed the entire season. And I hope you're looking forward to the next season, full football season, Tecmo Super Bowl II special edition. But before I do that, I'm going to go ahead and finish my hockey games. I got the regular season and the playoffs to do. There's also going to be some other games I'm going to be throwing in, so like Super C on the NES. And can't remember offhand what other games, but see you in the next video, whichever one that may be.